lot of people think we wrote this song, but actually it's an old hymn which we found in a hymn book. It's sung by thousands of people all over this country. It's just our good fortune that it appears to be highly anti-psychiatric in nature.